play a solution. Continue. Continue where I left off. Do. I gotta go there.
Are you all right, Ripley?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, then it. What we gotta do? Find a way. Going this way then. Off with your head. Looking for.
Someone shut everything off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. I get off this wreck? Calm down in there, you android! Fuck! This place clued me out even before it all went to shit. Someone there?
I don't know how that's done.
Keep it together. It's just a creaky old station. Need to see the family again. It's all I want.
I don't believe this guy's.
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
So what's your problem then? Look at me.
Huh?
Don't shoot, because
hey,
I will
there.
Fuck you up. I told you. That's what you get, bitch. Mess with me, you get fucked up. Read this again.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Gotta get one of these.
Sinclair, we need supplies. Take what you can from whoever you want. I found an area in habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
That unlock now.
places as we left. Watch yourself.
Feel safe? I sure as hell don't.
Do that again. Didn't mean to fucking throw that in. For me, jackasses. Fucking thing, mine thing didn't do any good, did it? room. Go. That was a good idea for me to kill them anyway, because I would have set them all off to come near me and to kill me.
Welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
I'm home.
Calm down. Calm down. We're safe now. Waits has a plan.
Plan? Really? His fucking plans haven't done us much good so far.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
So? Thank you.
How's Taylor?
Stable. She'll be walking soon enough. Samuels is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping her next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlow in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlow's ship, the Anisidora?
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
I'll rip him a new one. And fuck him up. what I need. Fucking flamethrower.
Marlo?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well. Shit.
Yeah,
we never found
shit.
Her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
Here we go. Oh, fuck, that's bright. Come on. What's he gonna tell her then? He's gonna tell her everything for the first time.
You get me, Lewis?
A little fuzzy Marlowe, but you're
coming through. Let's take it slow. I want to get to that beacon in one piece.
If you're looking for a piece faster, I've got something for you right here.
Might need scanning equipment to find it, Heist.
Titty bastard.
Okay, enough already. Focus on what we're here for. I don't want any mistakes.
Signal. I think I've lost a signal now. So I'm gonna find all the eggs now. Fuck, I can see that dropping.
See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a Lego.
A Lego. Yep.
I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more.
Fuck.
Shit!
Steady.
Marlo, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. It was a close one, though. I don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Thought it was an egg then.
Stay put. I think I found something.
There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back, and then I blow it.
I was gonna say you're gonna blow it. It's very unstable as it is. Kaboom, bitch.
Let's get going. Follow me. Over here. Give me a leg up.
The fuck was that? It's gone now. Something up there. Yeah. Give me up. What we got going on, bring that fucking alien home. Feeling that Sunday. Oh, there it is. Oh, with that now. Fast forward. Teletubbies. Cause I'm Tinky Winky La Da 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 Boom Do 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 Do. It is literally like fucking Teletubbies. Teletubbies! And the Teletubbies find aliens.
Something big.
Huggers.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship.
I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet.
What? You think we're gonna wake him? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it? We're wasting time. Have a look around. It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isidore is not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
tracks?
Looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. You're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo. Someone's already been here.
Maybe they abandoned ship and landed here.
I can see that. Shit.
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
What is this? I've never seen anything like it.
It's not human, I'm telling you that.
One ugly motherfucker. Come on, think we'll have to ask him up. I have the power.
Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting.
Marley, you have got to see this. It's amazing.
On my way. Downtown. Open one of those fucking eggs. But now, dummy. Exactly that.
straight on to her motherfucking face. And then trouble happens. All the fucking things. Smart up. What? Bloody care.
Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay. This way. Got something here you'll need.
Oh, is it the flamethrower? That's what I need. Yeah, baby. Oh, come to daddy.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
What we got? Last cap.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech Spire. I'll coordinate from here.
These fucking samurai suits.
We should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we played smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Waits. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Ransom out.
We're gonna get through this. I need you alive.
Let's go, motherfuckers. Thank you.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuels okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
Yep. That's what I'm gonna do with my flamethrower. Let's try and kill this son of a bitch. Oh fuck.
Systex fire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
That isn't good then.
Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Science officer's initial log. I've been installed on board the Nostromo. All the relevant paperwork has been signed, and I have access to the ship's mother 6000 mainframe. Captain Dallas and the executive officer seem put out by my appearance, but that's perhaps to be expected. All that's left is to hope for a productive journey. Ash signing off.
Not even see him, then. Fucks. Just let me up the same. Is that way now, isn't it? Where is it then?
What's wrong with this station?
It
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
I gotta...
Glad I found you guys. Sleep soon.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
No. You heard the lady. Let's go.
Live with me then, mate.
Marie, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Season sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Waits the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go. Fuck that up. entrance access and server hub reception.
Fuck, did I get it? He's killed me, I don't know how many times. If it dies, it dies. Run away, you little bitch. Little shit. Fucker. Got me when I was doing that. Why is the music getting really creepy?
Maintenance access shut off.
Tell who escaped. There are some boys, but the other one. taken through the vents, one by one. The doors were locked, but the ceiling vents were open. There was nowhere to run and no one to let them out. It was like a fox dropping into a hen house. I should move on. There's a couple of survivors who still trust the marshal in the mall. And then there's Sinclair and his idiot man with guns somewhere in the station. But I doubt either will last the week.
Supply storage locked down.
Okay.
Keep pressing. I missed that one.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley?
I've already connected you.
Override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Seven, seven, eight, nine.
Server room reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm, quietly.
To you too.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Oof. I would be well pissed off if I didn't make that then. Come on, you fucker. Thank you. Vamos a ver ahí voy a
open, Ricardo.
Wait a minute.
Ricardo, is my exit clear?
Jesus, he's shot. He won't move.
What are you doing, Ricardo? Fix it.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry, Ruby. I'm working on it.
News for me.
I need more time.
I don't have more time.
Okay, I don't know where I'm gonna go. Absolutely lost.
Ricardo, how did you open it back up?
I had to suppress the alert. It was the only way to get Ripley out.
You let it out? We had it locked down? And you let it out? Ripley, it's still on your tail.
Where should I go?
Take the elevator to Gemini Labs. If it follows, we can still trap it there. Ripley, Ricardo, we can't let it escape again, no matter what.
A stormtrooper then. Same for that, take the elevator.
No.
Shells.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Seekson pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
Go. way, or... No. Kind of.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Something I'm trying to do.
Seaton's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
The fuck? Sesame.
Are you gonna hurt me?
No. Well, they're all nice and friendly, aren't they?
Sector C12 received as confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Bitch, I'm coming up there and I'm gonna burn your ass. Am I down to 14? I need to get something on. In here. Fuck, where's the power stuff then? Fuck. Did not expect that little shit to fucking wake up then. sesame. Get that open. Oh, well, shit. Fuck. Oh, thank God he fucked off then. Why is that not? La, 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 la. Juice my dirty skin up. What the fuck? You meant to be on my side. He fucked me. Prick, I thought he was nice. Turns out he's not. One asshole. Why can't I just get in? Need a gas tube of some sort. God. savings. Stupid, ended up wasting all my fucking... playing Thor stuff. Come on. Shit, man, no offense. Not today, Junior, not today. Smile, Blue. Those vents can be bugged sometimes, yeah, I can bloody tell. What's the matter? Where are you? Oh. You in heat or what? Yes, you are. Not doing anything tonight, are you? I'm just gonna moan. Let's hit this. Funny enough, you do look like the bloody alien now. I spoke too soon. Where's the energy fucking thing? Good in you, bro. Fine. see, he's right on my left, isn't he? How did you just not touch the synthetics? Like, little shit sometimes. That didn't do it. Oh, I don't know why I tried that. Yep, that fucked up. That fucked up.
Check request in sector C12. Receive
that motherfucker. Right then. Back to the elevator I go. Good. That's what I need. Looking for boxes. Need some shit. I got enough flares. Ah, shit. Something. Oh, you little shit. Oh, why I load that? Because that's not going to do anything for him. Is that it? That's all I need. Oh, is it? Can I lock him in now? Fuck. Oh, you fucking joking. Noises. All I would like. Fuck. So long, sucker. Oof. Cheers, buddy. Yeah, I thought fucking those bastard buttons. There's me trying to slide in that little gap. Bastard alien. Right, what time is it? Alright, I'm gonna call that a night now. I'll be back on tomorrow.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still
actually
after
I need a fucking saver first, don't I?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Head for the labs. Ooh. Ooh. What we got? Appointment. let's call that a night then. Oh, our team. Yeah. Radio, I'll see you tomorrow, whoever is watching. I need that. Right, tomorrow it is. So long, good night, bye bye.